Conspiracy theorists, as ridiculous as they might seem, serve a calculated purpose. They hide the real adversaries and divert the energy of patriots and citizens away from real informed participation, away from meaningful forms of activism and protest, and toward non-existent enemies like satanic deep state reptilian alien overlords. We consume these lies, and we spread them like a virus, which they are. That is the true conspiracy, and we are the useful idiots who spread it.